The last person, 20-year-old Divine from Nigeria, arrived in Libya last year. And in the darkness, a matter-of-fact account of what it's like to be a slave in 2017.
If you come out like we black, they might kidnap you, they will sell you, you will look for money and pay yourself, this kind of stuff.
I see. And is that what happened to you?
Yes.
Were you bought and sold?
Yes, I was sold to somebody.
Really?
Yes. And happy.
Tax havens are costing Europe €1 trillion a year in lost revenue. That's 2,000 euros per citizen, roughly the EU's entire multi-annual 7-year budget.